This is a 100% handmade wide-brimmed hat. And yes, it's on fire.